The flight that started this was in September of 2017, and there was a plane that took off at Charles de Gaulle Airport in Paris, and it was headed to LAX when it had an in-flight emergency while it was over the Greenland ice sheet. One of the engines just came apart and the front half of it just fell off the plane. It was an uneventful emergency landing because everybody was fine. They landed at Goose Bay, Canada, and then flew on from there, but part of the engine was left on the ice sheet. Our involvement was to bring our robot, FrostyBoy, and to have it drive around the search area, towing ground-penetrating radar and also a custom metal detector that an academic group from Denmark had put together to try to search for this large chunk of titanium buried in the snow.
In looking for crevasses so we could safely traverse the ice sheet, we actually saw an anomaly in the GPR data from FrostyBoy. We moved the metal detector all around the anomaly that we detected, and there was a peak signal over where we had found it. When we actually found the part, it was in week four and a half. People had flights home, so we didn't have time to actually dig up the part. We then all flew back to town, we regrouped, and then planned a second trip to Greenland in which we would actually dig up the part. So the second time in Greenland, we were there for only about 2 weeks, actually on the ice sheet for 3 days, in which we dug up the part and lifted it via helicopter back to the town. It was actually really good that we found the part because once inspected, they found that there was a crack that had formed due to the metallurgical process of making the fan hub. So now they're requiring all the A380s to go through rigorous inspections that potentially could have this same problem with the metallurgy. If the same problem is found, they have to rebuild the whole engine, and it costs $750,000 per engine, and there are 4 engines per plane, so it really adds up.
We're hoping to get another big, exciting project that takes us into the field sometime soon.